It's into the, wild to the, art to the, and it's lovely to the night. And we got
Yeah, and my sister. Yeah.
Oh my God. All right. Ooh, this is the day. Gone. Principal. All right, so.
I'm going to walk with you. Come on.
We going to leave. Hold on.
Okay. So, guys, we're walking back.
We're walking to 7th period.
Wait, what's the 7th period?
Coach Moore, we walk into 7th, the science teacher. We walk into 7th period. Miss Davis. Walk into 7th period.
Okay, sorry.
And, yeah, I'm going to see y'all in 8th period when I'm with them.
Period, boo.
I'm going to see y'all.
Yeah.
Hey, vlog. So today, right now I'm in 8th period and I have basketball practice after school, so I took off all my drink and I'm about to put my ring up, but I got basketball practice. I got basketball practice, so, and we be having to take off all our jewelry, so yeah. And it is currently 3:39. We have work to do. Hey.
That's that dude who do that slap with me.
Oh, he wants to do a dance though. No.
So we have Ramaya here. And yeah. So we're gonna be doing our work. I am my 8th period is Spanish class. My 8th period is Spanish class, so I'm doing my Spanish work. And yeah, so let's keep going.
Y'all talking like that? Who's talking like that?
Leave me alone. Okay, so school is over at 4 o'clock. So at 4 o'clock, when the bell rings and they call for the car ride and stuff, that's when I go to practice and everything. And you look stank. Lord. So yeah, as y'all know, it's Vlogmas.
Vlogmas Day!
It is Vlogmas Day 2. And I actually didn't start off my vlog and this morning because what are they doing? Okay, so yeah, I actually didn't start off my vlog. Oh, my teacher just gave me some.
Look at young Miami baby, y'all. Ain't she so cute? Oh my God.
That ain't even a baby.
That's it. Yes, it is.
Alright. Okay, so here's Regis and Chadrick. And I actually didn't record. What party?
My party.
You having a party?
I told
Mama.
I'm
gonna
be like, I can see my phone. Alright.
I told you this. Me and my cousin having a party together. Well, it was really my party.
Okay. Okay, never do nothing. Okay, so I didn't record when I was leaving the house because my phone, it said it was losing storage. So, Mom, this girl keeps hitting me. She keeps hitting me.
Quit playing with me,
this girl just fought me because she sat on my chair. I fell. God.
Man. Almighty!
Look,
no, not my eraser!
Alright, don't get
that was eraser.
Hey! Hey! You better calm down!
Girl! Miss A!
She's trying to make a video and
she's trying to be all goody tissue. She would have been stood up and be Regis up by now. She's trying to be goody tissue.
Zoe boyfriend here! Hey, JoJo!
Oh my God!
I get to get off your birthday because I had no money.
You're broken.
You didn't dress me up.
Oh, no,
she cheating on you with Regis.
Oh, look,
I didn't even so they stopped the video.
Well, she did it.
So,
yeah, I'm finishing my homework.
I mean, not my homework, my work.
If this heifer don't stop touching mama, I'm gonna be suspended. I'm gonna be suspended because I ain't gonna be good at two shoes for too long. You better
love it, love it, love it.
It's scary.
I didn't even touch you.
Okay. So I'm on the last two.
Yo.
I still got something else to do, so I might have to do it. Girl, if you don't leave me alone, Floyd.
You know her name, though.
This is why I don't have my wedding band. So,
cause it's great.
Ooh, come on, we gotta do it. We gotta do a thank you thing. Come on, we gotta do a thumbnail. Okay. So, I'm gonna finish my work. What time is it?
I'm copying it now.
3:46.
You're acting a fool today.
3:46 and I still ain't got my work done, guys. This is what I go through every school day. Wait, she not even doing it. Oh. This is what I go through every school day. What is that? She trying to act like she on me.
Guys, I love TikTok.
You're lame. We was in seventh grade. Yes, I want to come to your party. And my mama better be listening to this if I want to go to my twin party, mama. Can I go to my twin party?
Oh, she got hit the mop.
Hey, hit. Mop. Okay, so this is really all I'm doing today. And then I got practice. And I might record after practice, like when I get home or something. If not, then the video just gonna be in it. But yeah, so, I just hurt myself. But I still gotta upload. I was trying to upload the Vlogmas day 1, but like it's tripping, so like I gotta redo it.
I'm not even.
But like, yeah.
You need to change the phone.
So yeah. I gotta upload that when I get home, and then I gotta get this edited. Then I gotta upload it. It's like a lot. After practice, and you know, after practice, all I do is watch YouTube and go to sleep. What are you looking at? You just get on my nerves. Twin, go fight him. So, y'all better chill out. That's why y'all ain't got no work finished.
You barely doing your work.
Mommy, you see, I'm the role model in this classroom.
Now, you changed it up just for that video. You see all this acting up.
You see all these hoogies acting a fool in this class. I'm acting a fool.
She was just acting up 5 minutes ago. She changed it up because her mama watched this. So you can really show. Because that's the only reason you telling everybody to shush around you.
You look stank. With this bandana.
You smell stank.
Oh, that's a man. Maya, go sit your little behind that. Okay, so I might record when I come home from practice. And then, then I'm getting everything edited and posting and stuff. It's going to be good for Vlogmas Day 3 because this is really too much. And I already got my space, my storage, extra food and stuff. So I need to get a new card. This is like a lot right now. This is like a lot. But like,
I don't do that, Jay.
I actually got some work done. I'm on this.
Don't nobody care!
We don't like the negative. When I get home, I might have to do it. I might record when I get home and stuff. And then I might show y'all me doing my homework. Stop! Regis, like, go sit down. Like, ooh, y'all so
you was just slapping me before this video came on. So quit changing up like that. Yeah, I'ma suppose you.
That's not cool.
It's true.
I'm gonna record me doing my homework. I might. If I even record when I get home. I don't know. If it depends on how long the video is, because I'm gonna start editing it after I post my Vlogmas Day 1, then I'm gonna start editing it. I might when I'm done recording this, then I'm gonna start editing it.
So, yeah.
do. Like, I can't do anything.
All right, y'all, that's the end of the video. Yeah, so
that is not the end of the video. You breaking my neck.
It's my shoulders. You, with your fat self.
Oh. All right, y'all, that's the end of the video. So we're going to catch you later.
Okay.
Say bye.
Yeah. It's not even the end of the video.
It really is.
Okay. Like,
say, bro.
So I'm about to go to practice. They call for the car rides and stuff. So I'm gonna see y'all later. Come on, y'all coming to the cafeteria?
Yeah, they gonna leave you.
Okay, so
come on.
Yeah. What's the biggest part of the penis?
Let's go.
Outside of the cafeteria near the choir room. Once again,
here we have Ramaya and Zoe. Let's go right now. You stay at school? Come on. Who does that to do? Oh,
oh my God.
Get your dang on. Boyfriend. Come on, children. Come on, churn. Come on, churn. I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's go on 300 hoes. Hey, Morgan. Let's go on 300 hoes.
They find on your bed. No.
Oh, I'm gonna be mad.
I did a last night.
Oh, yeah.
Girl, your butt started getting caught.
Okay.
Yes.
Wait, why does it even matter? Just come on.
This might just be teaching them. Yes. And they're gonna be like, where are you guys going to?
Be like y'all teacher said that to go to the
cafeteria.
So Miss A don't care. Okay. So I'm going to practice right now.
Yeah.
Ew, I gotta go like this.
Yes.
And then with her, I gotta go up. So, yeah. Mm-hmm, practice.
Why you have to do
it?
This is
your
shit. Girl. Hey, I gotta go up.
Yeah, it's ugly. Okay, let me end this before them people say something to me, and I ain't got time for it. Like, yay! Let me go see what's happening. So, I just came out of practice. This is my best friend.
But look at my hair.
Look at my hair. So I just came out of practice, slides and everything, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Feel me? So, ooh, practice wasn't really bad.
It's a little dot, baby. It's a little dot.
Practice wasn't really bad today. But yeah, look at my bun.
Don't come.
Shut up. Don't say the school on here.
Well, don't come to this school. I don't recommend it for nobody.
Let me put the thing down. Okay, so look up. Okay.
Bro, Shanice friendly.
I like my hair like this, y'all. So I like it like this. I like it how it is. Hey, it's M to the Y to the.
Girl, we already did that. Shut up.
Shut up. It's Vlogmas Day 2.
Y'all we're currently so old, my God.
This is the problem. Y'all are so ghetto and bald headed. Come on. Oh, God. All right. So. I don't know what we're finna do. Look at all these black kids. Oh, God. Hold on. Okay, so I'm walking inside and, well, I'm going up the stairs now. Let me see my sister. Oh, she's asleep. You sleep? Girl, what is wrong with you? Why you just woke up out of nowhere just doing that? What's wrong for her? Anyways, so I just got in the house. I'm about to just, ooh, this lamp. So I just got in the house and, ooh, my hair. Okay, so to be honest, I'm really finna just edit. Well, I feel like I'm finna go eat right quick. Then I'm gonna like edit. Well, first, you already know I gotta get
situated. So I'm finna go put up my belt and stuff, whatever. I already got on my slides, cause like after practice, I hate putting on my shoes. Like, I hate that. So I take out my charger and stuff. I get my shoes out. Well, if I bring slides. And then what else I need to get out? I'm gonna leave my backpack on the bed so it can remind me to do my homework. And what else I gotta do? Get my jewelry out of my backpack because I don't wanna leave my jewelry in my backpack. I gotta put it up in my jewelry box and stuff. So when I get home, that's the first thing I do is get situated. I can't like get home and like just not get situated. So every day I have practice besides Fridays, and then that's that hard work, y'all. And then we only have practice on Fridays if we need like extra help and it's like a game gonna be next week or something. Well, not necessarily every time a game is like next week we have to go to practice on Fridays. No, only if they think that we need help, we need extra help, and we not doing what we're supposed to do, and a game coming up, then that's when they make us practice. That's when they make us practice on Fridays, and then our parents have to pick us up because after school buses don't come on Fridays. So yeah. Other than that, I'm going to be at practice. Oh, and I got a game Wednesday, so be prepared for me to be like, oh, I got a game in the video, if I even do that. Like, I'm probably going to be happy. I don't know. Like, I'm going to eat a few of these. Oh, let me put y'all on with these Hershey cookies. Hershey cookies and cream crunchers. The only candy I eat is Hershey cookies and cream. Y'all already know that. So I got me some crunchers. And it's delicious. All right. It's milk chocolate with mini chocolate cookies and graham flavored waffles. This is what it looks like. It's a lot of them in there. I gotta get some more. You gotta take out my slides, which I already did. Okay. Oh, this video gonna be long. So I'm gonna just end it off here. I'm about to record me doing my homework. But I know it's gonna be long. But y'all already know what to do. Follow me on my Instagram at it's dark right here. Follow me on my Instagram at prettygal.my, prettygal.myriee. Follow me on Instagram and get me to 1,000. And on my Snapchat, go follow me, yo_girlamiri, yo_girlamiri. Go do that. And make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Get me some more subscribers, please. My next goal is 200. Give me the 200. I'm already at 150. So we growing. So thank y'all for that. And I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Bye, sweeters.